tell you people they were the devil's children. Bonny and Clyde began their evil doings one lazy afternoon down Savannah way. They robbed a store and hightailed it out of that town. Got beaten away in a stolen car and waited till the heat died down. Now Bonny and Clyde advanced their reputation and made the graduation into the banking business. We talk and Clyde with holler, and Bonny loads the dollars into the do-lap bag. One brave man tried to take her along. They left him drowning in his pool of blood and laughed about it on the way home. Running and hiding from every American lawman's gun. They used to laugh about dying, but deep inside them they knew. But pretty soon they'd be lying. Beat the ground together, pushing up daisies to welcome the sun and the morning dew. Reliable information, a federal deputation set a deadly ambush. Bonny and Clyde came walking in the sunshine, a half a dozen carbines rolling up on them. Bonny and Clyde, they lived a lot together, but finally together, they died.